there who is absent in the last class? Anyone who joined now? Ashik Sunil, you are in which class? Ashik Sunil, I don't think you are in 7A.
He's not from this class.
Huh?
He's not from this class.
Ah, okay. So, Ashik, in which class are you? Or your brother or someone, Ismail? Where is Ismail? I cannot see. Okay. I think for Ashik is maybe one of our student only, maybe profile is different. Name has put different maybe. Please switch on everyone. Amma, in the morning session also I did not see your face. So this period also you are absent. Another question.
Should we show our another attitude?
Okay. Everyone take your activity.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, drawing activity.
Drawing activity. Those who did not have it, just go run and then bring it. Your recording also that everyone see. Yes. Okay, draw the picture, Fidel. Okay, very good. Ashish, I didn't see your picture. Yasin, Aldous, Risa, Smriti, Steve. Vaiga, where is your photo?
Fidel.
Okay. Kidga, very good. Asna, Fatima, very nice. Balashanga, Gauri, can you switch on your video and show me? Devika, Prabil, very nice. Atul, very nice. Seba, very good. Ananya, Malavika, Namasya, Ashish. Amar, where is your picture? Amar? Okay, show little this side. Okay. Little more this side. Okay. I saw it. Yeah, now I can see it. Clear. Okay, Harriet, Vaiga, Devakanga, Ashish, Ameya. Wow, all of you draw very beautifully. Okay, I am really happy that this group has done activity. Majority have done activity. Very nice. Keep it up. Okay, like that. Wow.
Thank you, ma'am. Can you see?
Yes, I can see.
Can you see mine?
Yes.
Mine.
No, I will not. Everyone is beautiful. Everyone is beautiful.
Ma'am.
Sri Lakshmi, show a little more up, Sri Lakshmi. Okay. Namasya, little this side. Namasya.
Steve.
Wow. Ma'am.
Steve.
Mama.
Yeah. Harriet. Yes, yes.
Mama.
Yes. Who is that? Very good, very good.
Vedika,
Atul, Vaiga, Harriet. Vaiga, where is your picture? I didn't see you. Vaiga, I think you are sitting in dark. That's why I cannot see your picture.
Ma'am and me.
Okay. Wow, Devakanga, very beautiful. Harriet, Balashanga. Yeah. Yes, very good.
Ma'am,
very
can
good.
You see mine?
Yes, now I can see. Very nice. Okay, now I can see. Okay. Vaiga, if you put some color, it will look very pretty. Okay. Nia Nelson. Yeah. Okay. And Ayush Tej, Ashik. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Mridi. Very nice. All of you now put your activity down. Yes. Okay. Since all of you are present in the morning, now also you are present. Only Ayush Tej, Amida, Kanish. Your picture I didn't see. And I don't know who is this Ashik Sunil. I don't know who is that. At least unmute and tell me who is Ashik. No answer. Okay, children, very good. Shall we now continue with the class?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Last class, we're talking about types of
heterotrophs.
Hello, please unmute. All of you, mute it. Who is that? Calling someone?
I'm Sridhara.
Okay, fine. Okay.
I was calling my brother.
Okay, you mute it now. Yeah, brother is running away. No one is at home.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, yes, tell ma'am. Him to sit here and learn some science. Okay, he's
my ma'am, baby. He will not sit. Yeah, ma'am.
He's not studying.
No, ma'am, he will not sit anywhere, always running.
Okay. Also, it's your duty to take care of your brother.
Yes, ma'am.
No one is there at home. Huh?
Yeah, ma'am, grandmother is there.
grandmother is there. So just watch over him so that he will not run out of the gate. Yes.
Okay,
we have studied first types of heterotrophic mode of nutrition. First, we have learned parasites. So this is cuscuta. Okay, this is an example of cuscuta. Cuscuta is very common in our India. Okay, cuscuta. Clear. And it has got a, it has got another name. In Hindi, we call them, it's a UP. You will see plenty here in North India. And
excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, I can see the board. Now I can see, ma'am.
Okay. So this plant is known as cuscuta. Cuscuta, or in Hindi, we call it as amarbel. We call it as amarbel. Okay. So in your exam, either you can ask me, if I ask you, write an example for a parasite, you can either write cuscuta or you can either write amarbel. It is in your textbook. It is given the name of it. Clear? Okay.
Yes,
so this is another parasite I'm going to show. See, this is another parasite. Have you seen like a aloe vera like structure on the top of this plant? So this is also, but I don't know the botanical name of it. So this is just like a plantain. It is just like that. And you can see it is absorbing the nutrient from this tree through their root. And naturally, what will happen? They will take all the nutrients. Slowly, this plant will, this tree will
decay.
It will decay. It will decay. It will lose the leaves. And this is what happened in our mango tree also. In mango trees also, you will have this kind of some plant with a white, red color, pink color flowers. That's what we call it. Yeah. Ithikani, we call it in Malayalam, Ithikani. Okay. So I don't know the botanical name of it. That is very common in Kerala. Okay. In in mango trees, in our jackfruit trees, in our guava trees, everywhere it grow. And it will slowly, mango tree start decaying. No mangoes will come, and slowly it will dry. So it will absorb the nutrients from this. Clear?
Yes,
this parasite.
Yes, ma'am.
Now we are moving to another type of heterotrophic is known as insectivorous plants. I think small classes you must have studied.
Yes, ma'am.
So what does insectivorous will do? They will their food. Okay. So next you can write the name insectivorous. Second type of heterotrophs. So all these are plants, but they are not autotrophs. They take other things as a food. So they are not insectivorous plants. So what they do, they have got this kind of a funnel type structure. Majority insectivorous plants have this type of structure. And they have got, you must have seen it in your compound, some insectivorous plants. And then it has got a hair-like structure. Can you mute it, everyone? Some sound is coming. I think your breeze or fan sound is coming. Now it's okay. So you can see that it has got hair-like structure, and some insects come here. What they do? The insect will stick into that because it has got a certain type of fluid. So it will stick into it. Once it's stuck, what will do? They will close.
The leaves will close.
They will close. So that is insectivorous plants, the plants which can trap insects and digest as their food. So they are known as insectivorous plants. Yes. So these are some of the beautiful pictures. If you go to internet, you will see so many beautiful. And we also have some insectivorous plant under the sea. And some of the insectivorous plants can even eat us. Okay, this is cannot be eaten. These are the small kidas. Okay, small worms or mosquitoes they will eat. But if you go to seabed, you have another type of plants like insectivorous. Even they can eat fish. They can even swallow the people, human people nearby.
Rats.
Yes, we have got that. So this is another type, very beautiful. You can see there's a small bee like one sticking into it, and it's true, once it's stuck, it will close it. So they will open and close it. So these are the known as insectivorous plants. Okay, so we have learned two types of heterotrophs, mainly parasites and insectivorous plants. So these are the two types of heterotrophs. Now we are moving on to another section. We call them as saprotrophs. Yeah, so they are not heterotrophs. They are actually is some different type of plants. Okay, we call them saprotrophs. Saprotrophs are another one. They will live on dead and decay animals, dead bodies and decayed wood. They will
like mushrooms.
Yeah, very good. Mushrooms. So they are not under heterotroph. They are a different set of plants, very special plants. Okay,
ma'am, if an animal is dead, they will
if you die
soil.
Suppose elephant or lion or tiger or cat, human being, for any dead animal, dead plant, even plants. Okay, nowadays you will if you have a field over there, you will able to see in your compound during rainy season, you will see plenty of mushrooms or saprotrophs.
Ma'am, in my compound there was a coconut tree, and when the tree was cut, the trunk was put there, and after a few days we saw mushrooms growing in it.
Yes, but all some mushrooms are very good, you can have it, but other mushrooms you cannot have it. Okay,
they are poisonous.
And
they are poisonous. So this is a different set. So we have learned autotrophs, heterotrophs, and third category, saprotrophs. Okay, this is a special category. They will live only on decayed and dead animals and plants. But heterotrophs, you have learned two type of heterotrophs, that is parasites and insectivorous plants. Saprotrophs are the different type. Okay, so the mode of nutrition in which organisms or plants that obtain their nutrition from dead and decaying organic matter. Organic matter means plants and animals. Okay, that is the meaning of organic matter. Because all are organism, no? So in commonly we call them as organisms or organic matter. Okay, and we call that type of mode as saprophytic mode. What we call for?
Saprophytic
mode. You have learned autotrophic. Yeah. You have learned autotrophic, heterotrophic mode of nutrition, and third one is saprophytic mode. So those who do the saprophytic, we call them as saprotrophs. Okay.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So they are known as saprotrophs, and mainly we have mushrooms, yeast. Okay, on bread, and you know whenever food, yeast. So that and all saprotrophs, and sometimes if our curry and all we kept for many days opened, and after 3 days you go, you will get a bad smell. So that means in that also some of the fungus like saprotrophs will be growing. So these are the beautiful saprotrophs you can see around our nature. All these are what you see, different color. All these are saprotrophs. They are small organism. So small organism, and you know this one very common now. If you look at that, this is not African Malayalam, we call African ochu. Okay. This one is very dangerous. Sometimes it will come to our house also during rainy season. Yeah, nowadays we heard the news, Chalakudi and some of the places, everywhere we have this type of creatures. Okay, they are saprotrophs.
Okay,
yeah, these are some beautiful mushrooms, different color mushrooms. We see, we get a round like, so these are known as saprotrophs. Okay, 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 children. Yes. So now we wind up the session now today. Now we need to study one more topic, symbiotic, that we will learn, because already you must have studied such a lot today. So today we have learned about types of heterotrophs and
insectivorous plants, parasites.
Who are these parasites and insectivorous plants?
Ma'am, they are
heterotrophs. Okay. If I give MCQ, Cuscuta is an example. I can give you heterotroph, autotroph, saprotroph. What you will write?
Heterotroph.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Okay, children. Bye. Have your tea and take little rest and you sit for study. Okay. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.